The following module discusses the study on mortality, including its definition, sources of mortality statistics, its uses, and also related examples. The study of mortality is important because it deals with the effect of death on a population where death is a vital event in the life of an individual, family, and a community at large, and is a vital component of population change. It is the only factor apart from migration that reduces population in permanency. Mortality plays and has played a significant role in the growth of population, even in the highly industrialized countries. The mortality trends have also changed over time, such that, for example, in Europe, it was seen to be very high until the Industrial Revolution, from where it started to decline due to a number of reasons affecting population growth alongside change in birth rates. The equation of population growth is such that it is births, deaths that leads to the natural increase of the population. There are many disciplinary aspects from where we can approach the study of mortality, ranging from biological to economic, social, and demographic aspects. For demography, three main factors are said to affect mortality: hereditary or genetic factors, constitution such as anatomical, physiological, and psychological factors, and environmental factors such as nature, water, etc. There are many different sources of mortality data, including vital statistics registration systems. Although there are known to be very limitations to this data in many countries, such as under registration, mortality statistics are important indicators of the health and well-being of a population over time and tell us the efficacy of healthcare delivery systems such that changes can be made.
I am Dr. C.P. Prakasham, retired professor from International Institute for Population Sciences, Mumbai. Module number 1, study of mortality and definition. Learning objectives. In this module, we will learn number 1, definition of mortality, number 2, sources of mortality statistics, number 3, uses of mortality statistics, and number 4, examples. The study of mortality deals with the effect of death on population. The United Nations and the World Health Organization have defined death as, "Death is the permanent disappearance of all evidences of life at any time after birth has taken place. Hence, death occurs only after live birth, and the duration between birth and death is life. Death is the last phase of life, which may occur at any early stage of life. Example, death of newborn baby, or may be delayed by a number of years. Example, old age deaths. Death is a vital event in the life of an individual, family, community, and nation at large. Death is one of the most important vital event which works as a principal component of population change. Apart from migration, death is the only cause that has caused for balancing the population in any region through permanent elimination of the individuals. Population growth and mortality. In the past, mortality has played a significant role in determining the growth of population, even in those countries which are presently highly industrialized and developed. Till the Industrial Revolution, the death rate in many countries of Europe were very high. After the Industrial Revolution, the death rate started declining, contributing to an increase in population growth as fertility decline in most of these countries did not keep pace with the decline in mortality. This phenomena has changed now. The death rate occurs in the following manner. A. If the death rate at which death occurs is greater than the rate at which birth occurs, then natural increase will decline. B. If the population dies at less rate, lesser than the rate at which birth occurs, then the natural increase will increase. This balancing equation is natural increase equals to birth minus death. The variations in growth of population is more affected by mortality because it affects all ages, and whereas fertility affects at beginning of life. Hence, study of mortality is more important in demography. Mortality topic can be studied from a very direction which includes biological, economic, social, cultural, and demographic aspects as the effect of human population, and consequently mortality rates in population will increase. The factors affecting mortality can be classified into three subgroups: hereditary, constitution, and environment. Demographic point of view, mortality is steady in determining population size and its structure and the variation due to death process mortality. Further, mortality also takes into consideration the genetic factors affecting mortality. The other two factors, namely constitutional and environmental factors, which includes physical, physiological, anatomical, psychological, nature, water, sanitation, etc., are the most important factors for the study of mortality from the demographic point of view. Sources of mortality. One of the important sources of mortality statistics, death statistics, comes from Vital Statistics Registration System. The analysis of death statistics derived from Vital Statistics Registration System depends upon the accuracy of the registration system. In most of the developing countries, including India, vital registration data is not accurate. The dependency on vital statistics data could be avoided in some countries where an adequate national population register system is in effect. Another source of mortality statistics is national census and national sample surveys. They provide age composition of population from which mortality levels may be estimated by using indirect methods. Census does not provide directly data on deaths, but by using indirect techniques, methods have been developed into estimation of mortality. Another source of mortality is statistical yearbooks and demographic yearbooks published by United Nations to provide information on mortality at national level. Also, detailed data on different aspects of mortality and fetal deaths are also given in the special issues of the United Demographic Yearbooks. Another publication on mortality data is Annual Epidemiological and Vital Statistics and World Health Statistics, published by World Health Organization, WHO. In India, the civil registration system is a continuous source of data on birth and deaths, but suffers from under-registration and deficiency. The registration of birth and Deaths Act 1964 was enacted to promote and strengthen civil registration. Despite this statutory provision, the completion of the registration of births and deaths in several states, union territories remains far from satisfactory. During 1964-65, the Office of the Registrar General India initiated a scheme for the sample registration of births and deaths in India, popularly known as the Sample Registration System, SRS, on a pilot basis and on a large scale from 1969-70. Since then, the SRS has been providing data on annual basis at the state level. Besides the above sources, other large-scale surveys such as the National Family Health Survey, NFHS, National Sample Survey, NSS, District Level Household Facility Survey, DLHS, Annual Health Survey, AHS, has been conducted periodically to provide basic health indicators or mortality estimated through survey data. Other reports using service statistics, including Health Management Information System, HMIS, annual reports of the Department of Health and Family Welfare, Central Bureau of Health Intelligence, CBHI, and Rural Health Statistics and Medical Certificate of Cause of Death, MCCD, and Crime Statistics also provide mortality information on an annual basis collected from various agencies. Uses of mortality statistics. Mortality statistics provide an important indicators of the health and well-being of population. Mortality statistics are required to estimate summary measures of population health, for example, the life expectancy at birth, encountered in the next two modules, as well as to understand differentials in population health among different subgroups in the population. Mortality statistics provides information about the nature of efficacy of healthcare delivery system. Thus, for example, if high level of child mortality are observed, this may spur intervention to improve child health through changing model of care and service provision, availability of immunization program, etc. Mortality statistics are necessary to understand the changes in the population in the past that are useful in projections. For fulfilling the administrative and research needs of public health agencies with regards to the development, operations and evaluation of various public health programs, mortality statistics used. Analysis of mortality statistics is useful to disease control program. Local health authorized use mortality statistics to determine administrative action needed to improve public health in local areas. Mortality influences age structure. Mortality affects age structure in all ages, whereas fertility affects at beginning of age structure. With high level of fertility, the population of low mortality will have relatively large percentage in early childhood and old ages, and consequently reduced percentage in the middle age groups. Risk of mortality always will be high in the initial phase of life, 0 to 4 years age, and advanced age above 60 years, then adolescent and adulthood. Mortality varies not only by age, also by sex. Mortality varies by socioeconomic status. Study of mortality statistics across the country by age around the world reveals age pattern of mortality in countries where childhood mortality is high. A significant reduction in early age mortality is likely to reduce the median or mean age of population because of improvement of mortality at younger ages, contributing to reducing the average age of the population. This phenomena has been observed in most of the developing countries, including India. Indicators derived from mortality statistics are used as health statistics of community, family, and individual health status. mortality statistics on number of deaths due to particular disease will give an indicator of health status of community to the health planners. Example, deaths due to diarrheal diseases among children is an indicative of prevalence of waterborne disease in the community. This gives indication of the health workers to purify the water and improve the sanitation facilities, create awareness in the community to use purify the water at household level. Mortality statistics by age and sex gives changes in health pattern both by age and sex of population. Also, mortality statistics different periods gives variation in health status of a community. By examining the death statistics of developed countries, it has been observed that developed countries achieved a very low level of mortality in the past, and death after very early ages till old age have become common. The mortality statistics for infancy and childhood have not remained as important as they are in the developing countries. Example 1, mortality statistics CDR. Table 1 gives the world historical and predicted crude death rate between 1960 to 2050, reveals that death rate declines faster between 1950-1985, but later the decline is very slow up to 2035 and later slightly increase in CDR observed. Example 2, mortality statistics, infant mortality in India by place of residence 1971 to 1985. From table 2, it was evident that infant mortality declines from 129 to 97 in India during this period, and rural infant mortality is much higher than urban area. The decline in rural area was faster during the period 1971-85 from 138 to 107, whereas urban areas it was from 82 to 59 during that period. References: Sherlock Henry and Dr. B. D. Mishra, 1995, Bogue, D. J. These are the three important references where you can get about the entire topics covered in this module. Questions. 1. Define mortality and describe its sources. 2. Describe population growth and mortality. 3. Describe the uses of mortality statistics.
I lost my child because I couldn't go to the health facility as it was very far. If a hospital can be built nearby, then we all will be very grateful. Even now, I'm so weak that I can barely do my daily chores or work in the field. I really miss my child. Whenever I see babies from other houses, I miss him so much. I feel so sad. Thank you.
moi-même, j'ai choisi ce programme parce que j'aime la maternité et je trouve que la vie, c'est quelque chose de beau. Donc, pouvoir aider une femme à mettre au monde, c'est quelque chose d'extraordinaire. Donc, je veux y participer. Ce programme va aider les femmes à mettre au monde dans de meilleures conditions, va aider à diminuer le taux de mortalité et de morbidité maternelle et néonatale. Pour Haïti, jusqu'à présent, on a une partie de la population qui accouche chez elle. Nous, ce qu'on aimerait, c'est que tout le monde ait des soins adéquats pour mettre au monde pour accoucher.
संगठन होने से दबाव पड़ता है। 6-7 साल से मंच पे इस पे जुड़े हुए हैं और हर जगह जहाँ जहाँ ये सब कार्यक्रम होता है वहाँ वहाँ हम हर जगह जाते हैं। सब लखनऊ गए थे, दिल्ली गए थे।
वो कह रही है कि जब से इस मंच के द्वारा, महिला स्वास्थ्य अधिकार मंच के द्वारा जब से जानकारी हुई है कि पैसा नहीं लगता है, तो मैं अभी कुछ दिन पहले गई थी अस्पताल में, तो मैं वहाँ पर कार्ड बनवाई, टीका भी लगवाई, उसका पैसा नहीं दिए।
जब पहले ना जुड़ल रही तब हम लोगों का जाने, अब जब से जुड़ल हैं तब से तो जान ले कि बहुत अंतर है।
पहले जब हम लोगों का मंच ना बनल रहा है, 1.5 साल पहले 2 साल, तो ओकरे पहले तो मतलब बहुत थोड़ी मोड़ी रहा अस्पताल से लगा रो, लेकिन जब से मंच बनल है तब से बहुत जैसे तहलका मचल है चारी ओर की, सब लोग अब जैसे धीरे धीरे आवत हो गाँव में। अब
जैसे हम लोग बिरला लगा के अपना गए तो देखें कि क्या लगाई हैं, तो कहीं हम लोग महिला के स्वास्थ्य पर हम लोग आप भी काम करती हैं, हम भी करते हैं। जब संगठन नहीं हो, जिसके जानती नहीं कि नहीं कोई संगठन में जुड़े हैं, कोई जानकारी इसको है, तब तो परिश्रम करती है, नहीं जानकारी है तो परिश्रम नहीं करते हैं।
हम लोगों के मौके को मौके हम काम कर देला तो बदलाव तो है, अच्छाई तो है उनमें।